And round two goes to me again. Part in this round, I can just tell. Yeah, I'm gonna die from bleed. There we go. Kept me at range. He did exactly what Inabushi's meant to do there. But their heavies are weird. See what I mean? His heavies are just that bit harder to deal with. Okay, I'm dead. Go and get my stamina back, get my stamina back. He didn't get... He was never guarding the right-hand side. Okay, yeah. I was expecting death there. Yeah, to be fair, I was expecting to get ripped on there. Like it's happening now, basically. See, okay, and here we go. My name is Mr. Wolf Alpha, and this is For Honor, and we are doing duels, 1v1s, with my new main, that being the Orochi. I've swapped from the Warlord, and I'm now a mercenary for the Vikings, as an assassin samurai. And, of course, my first matchup is against my direct counter, a warden, and I rep one warden at that, so I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked. Let's have some fun with this, and let's see how it goes. Because technically I do know certain things about the warden which make it easier to fight. Okay, so starting with good fight, so let's see how this goes. Okay, I kind of worked myself into that situation where I had no stamina because I kind of had to figure out how he was going to play. And there we go, round one goes to me. Luckily though, because I didn't expect that hit to go through, because I was out of stamina. I am a little bit too aggressive. I'm warming up, let's put it that way. I'm a little bit more... I'm not normally this aggressive. Well, at least he knows how to use the vortex in a non-shitty way. And round two goes to me again. And yeah, good fight, dude. I mean, that was fucking brilliant. I mean, he nearly had me. If he had kept running that vortex and it basically locked me in, I don't think I would have been able to get out unless I dodged to the side or something. Because that particular fight is fucking hard. That particular combo is hard to get out of. This guy's my direct counter as well, so he's actually meant to be bloody. He's actually meant to be Oh, that is always horrible when this happens. It's either that or he's making up excuses as to why he's losing. One of the two. Now I have to back up because I've got no stamina, so stamina's back, so I can have some fun now. Oh, okay, good fight, yep, there we go. He got a round back. So as long as if I can get the next round in, that means I win the game. Okay, he's pretty much got me on the back foot straight from the outset here, because I'm completely fucked. And there we go, the match goes to Mist Wolf Alpha with the Orochi. And I think I'm going to leave out after this and find another target and see if I do as well or maybe better. I do not know at this point. So, dismantle that. Go to next match. Deploy my war assets. I'm going to defend this area now. And then I'm going to quit to world and go back into the matchmaking and see if I can pick someone else up. Here we go, Dr. Draxus. Let's see what he comes out with. And he's a samurai, so Unless he's doing the same as I'm doing and repping one faction and playing another, I couldn't end. Yo, great, and Ibushi, I'm fucked. Customary good luck, have fun in there, because we are indeed trying to enjoy the game. And no doubt he's going to kick my ass, because Nabushi's are my bane when it comes to this. I really fucking hate Nabushis. I do not know why. Their bleed damage just annihilates me. It's just the sheer fucking range they've got on their bloody attacks. It just rips me to pieces. Yeah, I hate it when my quick commands screw up and I have to type everything. Oh shit. Yeah, this is where I now have to back off and watch out, because her range is gonna beat me. His range is gonna beat me out. See, I'm effectively gonna lose. Hey, I won the round, but I'm gonna bleed out. Oh, I actually didn't, because I executed. That was close. That was really fucking close. He would have won if I hadn't got that execute in. Because I would have bled out.
Round three.
See now, I by no means am an expert at the Orochi. I am crap when it comes to this guy. But see what I mean? I'm not doing my blocks properly. I'm not using... I'm out of stamina now. Yeah, this guy's gonna rip me apart in this round, I can just tell. Yeah, I'm gonna die from bleed. There we go. Kept me at range, he did exactly what Inabushi's meant to do there. I think he's getting pissed off though, because he ain't talking to me anymore. We'll see what happens, to be fair, because if he can get back at least another round, then yeah, it means if he can get back another two rounds, it means he wins. But if I take the next one, then I win. And yeah, Nabushi's are kind of arseholes when it comes to the range that you have to fight them at. Hey, I got my third round in. And good fight, dude. That was good. Nearly. I love that. So, gonna rack out. And at least it said GG at the end. My order's completed. I did three jewels. I didn't realise that. So I got myself some steel and some extra stamina. And I'm up to 17. I'm nearly rep 2. Christ, I'm getting there. Yay, I'm getting closer. Right, so let's deploy my war assets. Okay, the Dominion section's changed a little bit. And I'm going to quit back out. And see what's up. Because the game seems to have updated. Oh yeah! We're holding up well. Duel and Brawl. And let's get this rolling. More people, a kill! Slimy Toes is my next victim, it seems. Because I seem to be on a roll at the moment. I've got a feeling that's going to end. I am not good by any means when it comes to the Orochi. I think I'm getting lucky. Oh, he's a level 4 Warden. Now, technically, Wardens are my direct counters just because they do more damage and they can block me out because their lights and their heavies are fucking weird to parry. I don't try to actually parry lights anymore, I just tend to block, but their heavies are weird. See what I mean? His heavies are just that bit harder to deal with. Okay, I'm dead. Go and get my stamina back. He was never guarding the right hand side. Good fight. He just wasn't guarding that right side, so I always had an entrance in with my Zephyr Slash. He was always guarding for the left because he saw me use the zone, so I must have faked him out. I am going outside because I do not like fighting in this area. I'm just going to run around and go this way. I'm fighting outside. Come on. And that's round two. He's leaving himself way too open. It's kind of weird, because, I mean, yeah, he is level 4, so to be fair, he might just be learning the class. And I have played a lot of Orochi. By no means, I say again, I am not an expert at this character. There are people that can do some crazy shit when it comes to Orochi that scares the crap out of me. There we go, he's learning! Apparently not quick enough though, because that one would have hit him if he wasn't... Okay, he ran in for a heavy there. And I got the third round with my lights. So that's three victories in a row. I'm just waiting for that one person to come out and kick the shit out of me right now. Because it's bound to happen sooner or later. So deploy my war assets. I go back up to the Dominion mode and yeah, defend that one. Rolled out to the quick weapon map and go back into Duel and Brawl and Duels. I'm having some good luck at the moment. I'm just wondering when that luck's gonna run out, because knowing me, it will fucking run out. And sorry if I don't talk much while I'm fighting. When it comes to the videos, it's mainly because I'm concentrating. I haven't learnt this guy well enough to be able to brag yet. While I'm talking and you know, shout a lot and do stuff like that. It doesn't seem to work for me. If I do that, I end up getting my ass whooped. Okay, so it's taking a while to find someone. Hey, Schmitty! Are you going to be the one that's going to kick my ass? I have to admit, I am absolutely loving the Orochi right now, but the main reason I'm kind of playing him is because I want to get into the hang of playing assassins because of the possibility of a ninja coming out, because that just sounds way too fun. That character just looks like way too much fun, and if he is real, then oh yes, I want to. Oh god, it's a peacekeeper. Rip me. Rip me. I am so dead.
Round one.
Probably gonna light attack spam me to death or some sort of shit like that. Okay. Come on! Take a heavy! Don't lose your head now, bitch! Okay, yeah. I was expecting death there. Yeah, to be fair, I was expecting to get ripped on there. Like it's happening now, basically. See? Nah, good fight. But yeah, no, seriously, that's what I was expecting. No worries, dude, no worries. Right, okay, let's see how this goes. Oh, Jesus, that was a good fight. This is probably going to be my first loss. Holy shit, that hurt. I don't like I don't like peacekeepers. I really don't. They're really fucking hard to fight. I got lucky with that first round. That's all I'm going to say. Oh my god, I can't believe I evened that out. I was so sure I was fucking good dead. I was so sure I was fucking dead. I was so sure I was fucking dead.
Round five.
Okay, so it comes down to the final round. Okay, I think he's gonna win this. Yeah, he won that. So, Schmitty was the first person to take me down. And I kind of expected it when it came to a peacekeeper, let's be honest. But then again, taking two rounds against a peacekeeper is actually an achievement in my opinion, because I normally get wrecked by them hard. And when I say that, I mean it. I normally get wrecked by peacekeepers hard. So, let's find someone else to go up against. Because this is getting fun. And it's warming me up as well. To get my hands rolling. Trouser Demon. Okay, I've got to admit, some of these names are bloody hilarious. Okay, Trouser Demon, let's see what you've got up your sleeve. That sounded more sexual innuendo than I was expecting, but what the fuck? Oh, great, he's a conqueror. I'm fucked. I'm okay with any matchup apart from Warlord. Well, apart from Conqueror, Peacekeeper, and Warlord, I'm okay with just about any matchup. Those three, I like my banes. Oh, and Shigoki. Shigoki, I just kind of hate. Fat man kind of hurts because of the invincibility barrier. Okay, see what I mean? The dude just hurts. Okay, Oh, damn. That was a good fight. That was a good fight. That was close. I've got a feeling he's going to take all three rounds, though, if I'm being completely fucking honest, because this is just going to hurt. I am not a fan of this class. Never have been. Especially a fight against, it's fucking murder. Okay, yeah. Of course, he did that. That's my own fault. Environmental kills are part of the game. Don't get angry. Fucking shield bash. Round three. Dumpster move. I hate that fucking move. At least I know that's his main opener, so I can always dodge out the way of it. Yeah, this guy's main move seems to be dumpster dive and then just a constant just pressure. Oh my god, I took a round off him. Holla Helen, holla fucking Luya. Good fight. Good fight, good fight. I took a round off a Conqueror at last. I've actually never managed that in a 1v1 before. They normally just dumpster me 3-0. And to be fair, I would have probably had him. Wait for him to run out and then go wait for him to react and then go for it. It's the easiest way to go for it. Just go reactive. If he's just going to sit there in all guard stance because he thinks I'm constantly just going to chuck stuff out, he is wrong. I played Warlord for way too long to be overly aggressive. Oh crap, he hit me with that. Okay, yep, right. He took the third round. I'm not actually going to say good game there, because the dude basically won one of those games by chucking me off a ledge. And he didn't talk to me in the entire fight. So, yeah. And that has been Duels with Mr. Wolf Alpha, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will be putting more of them up as it comes along, mainly just because I'm going to be doing more For Honor content. I'm going to be putting up more duels, 2v2s, 4v4 games. I'm going to be streaming a lot more as well, so you'll see me streaming For Honor. Hope you have an absolutely brilliant day wherever you are, and I'll see you in the next episode. This is Mr. Wolf Alpha signing off. Goodbye, and have an absolutely brilliant day. See ya.